we're launching 2 3U CubeSats
to go for that $5 million prize money
for the CubeQuest Challenge.
This is a model of one of the 2 3U CubeSats.
So our team is a student team here at Cornell University. Our CubeSat will be riding alongside the Orion capsule
that will be in the secondary payload of the SLS
to go on an initial lunar swing by, followed by a capture into lunar orbit. We're developing 2 new technologies mainly for this mission.
This is where our main thruster is.
One is a water electrolysis propulsion thruster.
So then we convert the water slowly into a hydrogen-oxygen mixture.
Then combust that gas mixture
to generate our main thrust.
The other new technology is
inexpensive optical navigation. So this is the Raspberry Pi camera
to determine where the spacecraft must be. And I'm hoping most of all that the mission is successful so that we can take the technologies we're developing and put them to use in the future.